It's the music that we choose.
To keep myself tethered to the days I tried to lose. My mama said to slow down, you must make your own shoes. Stop dancing to the music, I've got riddles in a happy mood. Keep my groove on.
Shut up, Morgan is way too many.
Oh, with 2 seconds left by number 13, Mark Davis.
Well, that just started right from the beginning right there. I mean, the Oregon team came out of that timeout with too many guys on the field to clear the ball.
Here's a behind-the-back goal. Are you unbelievable? Mark Paul Davis.
Johnny, he caught that right-handed, running right down the middle. Was running out of space and just turned and flicked it back behind him, and he's actually giving us a little jig right now on the field to show how excited he is about that. I'm not sure we need to see that out there.
Watching a paper trail, caught up in the conflict between his brain and his tail. And if time's elimination, then we got nothing to lose.
Tyler Monkey finds number 4, Ted Barrett, in the middle. He hammers the shot with the right hand from 12 yards away.
Get the cool, get the cool to shine.
Cody Aldridge. A behind the back shot by Kaufman as he drove the left goal line extended. He wasn't even facing the goal.
He's lost his distance. It's going to be a tough night for him. He's having to make shots from that distance.
Got knocked down by Watterson. And Cougars get that loose ball again.
Jeremy Rice comes out at that time.
Four, three, here, count it down. And the Cougars score on the field and head back to Provo with their third national title. BYU 16, Oregon 9. The Cougars are your 2007 national champs.